Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn on proxy in CapCut PC. So at first, what is proxy? Actually, proxies are low resolution copies of the original video files and are used during the editing to improve the performance, especially when working with high resolution footage. Once the editing is complete, the final edits are applied to the original high resolution files. That means you don't have to compromise on the quality. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the CapCut in your PC. Now, create a new project or edit your existing project. Here, I'll create a new project. Now, to import files, click here on import. And I'll search for files that you want to import. I'll import this file. Now, to turn on proxy, simply click on modify and performance. And as you can see, proxy. Click here to enable proxy, and once you turn on proxy, simply click on save. And once the video is converted to proxy file, you can now edit the video smoothly. Now to do that, simply drag or simply click here to edit to your timeline. And now you can easily edit your video using proxy. And that's how you can add proxy on CapCut PC. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.